The following content has been rated grotesque and unsanitary. Audiences have been warned.
Run.
Okay, enough of the theatrics. Hello, and welcome to my channel. This is me turning on my speaker because we have a giant mess to clean, so let's get started. So, by the time I'm taking the trash out, it's 10:30, which means gardening time. I mean, it's not like I do it every day, but this particular day, I was on schedule to help my mom in her little garden outside the sitting room. Let me know if you guys want to see an extended, larger garden tour of her bigger garden that's elsewhere. For now, today's task of the day is watering orchids. Now, any self-respecting plant lover will tell you that orchids are a very temperamental plant and they need a lot of care. So the first thing we're gonna do is take the orchids down.
To be on my YouTube channel?
And immerse the plant completely and let it drain out. Do it again if you have to. Then realigning the plant so that it doesn't look all sad and droopy. Because, yeah, it's heavy. And finally, cleaning.
I'm still holding the leaves.
The ones we've cleaned, they're giving that kind of nice attitude of thanks.
They're shiny.
Curtsying and saying, thank you. You're a good person. You felt so dirty, just like a body feels dirty. Sometimes they feel so dirty.
They need to feel clean.
Yeah, make sure that all the water is drained. So water is not a very good friend to the leaves.
You'll be fine, little guy.
So we finished up the gardening and then I decided to go back to my room to finish cleaning because I wasn't done before. This is faith. That's all you need to know. So I don't know, I like displaying out my coins like this, and I don't know, they're all kwacha, but I wish I could start like a different currency coin collection. I think I have a friend who does that with all of like the different classmates from different countries, and it's really, really cool.
So
it might not be too late to start. Who knows? If I ever get a fashionable bone in my body and decide to do a lookbook, y'all are gonna suffer with this editing sequence, I swear.
Outfit of the day, I guess.
Smart enough to know it's not my game to play.
So yeah, girl, trying to shoot. I deleted everything, moved all my footage from the morning to the car, to the computer, and it's saying card full. And I am confusion. Look at this gorgeous day. I don't even understand the meanings. I just don't know what to do right now, but I'll Google this, but it's just so freaking weird. Like, my card's empty, guys. I'm hungry and I'm tired. I just want to record this cover and go, you know what I'm saying, girl? Y'all, I tried formatting the disc on this thing and it didn't work, so I went inside and I used my dad's and formatted it, and we're in business, kids. This is me moving, chasing the sun. I literally moved the whole setup. I wonder if this is aesthetic. Y'all are getting a video soon. Two, actually, this one, eventually. And the cover. Also, my shorts were definitely hurt in the making of this video. So, yeah.
That's when you start breaking.
Are you sleeping? Are you wise? What can you see from your window? Are you hungry? Are you calm? Are you on a great adventure? Have we met before? Are you reading? Did you choose? Can you see into the future? Are you listening? Are you scared? Will you know it when you see it? Have we met before?